together.
I'll set it.
Okay, yeah, maybe that's true. Are we good? Why is it every time I always say this, Jasmine, you always say tolerable?
That wasn't me.
Oh yeah, shit. Anyways, couple of things before I start. June is my anniversary month, so I've been doing this stuff for 2 whole years, so good God, man, it's been a long time. So I'm celebrating, so on Facebook, if you message me or speak to me, happy anniversary to AP, you get a free copy of my book, Heavenly Writings, as well as my other book, Mother's Love, for free, but send me an email just as well, I'm not a pervert. And this poem I've got, originally it was a friend of mine, but she did say I could perform it, so thanks to her. And do you get that feeling that whenever you say a specific poem, you connect to it more? And you know, every time you do say it, it connects to you like more and more and more, so as if you're that poem. And I kind of dedicate to like what Scott said, mental health affects us all in different types of ways. And you know, and the past couple of days I haven't been that well, I've been feeling like very depressive, and I had a full-on mental breakdown like the past couple of days, but I'm better now, so thanks, Sam. Lovely lot. Anyways, so the poem is called Dear Anxiety by Steffi Peach. Dear Anxiety, you're so much more common than people think you are. I wish I could reject you from my life, my body. I don't have a clue what to do. I'm just there. You're just there, looming inside of me, darkening my life, my mind. I'm shaking, my throat's tightening, I'm crying, I'm gripping onto something steady. I'm trying. I'll be okay, I said. But inside, I feel almost dead. I'm trying not to let it show, then people would know how vulnerable I feel. Anxiety treats me like a meal. Anxiety stops me from being me.